Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. It's the absolute mad lads, and they take on Wanderers.
Well, thanks Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Can someone get on the end of this? Well, it has come to nothing. And nicely struck. Oh, goodness me, off the post.
Well, what a start to the game that would have been. They certainly can't come closer than that.
Byrne. Mandzukic. Well, the absolute mad lads now in potentially a dangerous position. Taking care of business defensively here. And space to cross it. It looks promising. Sends it back. Moving the ball effectively. And just over the bar, really good effort. A fine reading of the situation. Byrne. Anier. Getting forward. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Well, let's look at the replay. They move the ball so well, just waiting for an opening. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
So Wanderers get the match restarted. Let's see if they can square the game, having conceded. Overcooked that one. Yamada. And it might be. It's still alive. And in at the second time of asking. Just what was required. So 2-0 now. Promising looking ball. Well, they couldn't do anything positive with the cross. Anier. Now Madlas could get in behind the defence. And he's clear his lines. Mandzukic. I must say, this looks promising. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Bale. Disappointing pass.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have really dictated the play. And that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
Options in the centre, cutting the ball back. And a timely intervention.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
And a poor ball. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. John. Ball. Well, approaching half-time on the home side, very much in charge here, Stuart. Your thoughts?
Well, they're dominating this first half. Their approach play, their cleverness around the box and the finishing have been excellent. They just need to continue this going into the second period.
And take it away. Well, that's a super ball over the top. Really important tackle.
I think it's fair to say the fans aren't too happy with that decision.
Given away again. Could play it in. And he did what he had to do defensively. Ball. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Oh, he's given the ball away. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Chance to attack using wit. So a corner kick it'll be, following the deflection. And there's the delivery. It might still be problematic. And problem solved for now. That's very effective, good high pressing. That is that for the first half here. Off and running once more, and in that first 45, sublime football from the lads. Will we see more of the same in the second half? And teammates to play it to. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Chick. A deft clearance. It looks promising. Will he find the net? Superb stop. No nonsense clearance.
Well, they're getting on top now, and these fans can sense a goal's coming.
Not a great pass. Christian. Anier. Oh, it's a penalty! Just what they wanted to avoid, given the scoreline. And to add insult to injury, it's a booking, Stuart.
Well, I agree with the penalty. I'm not quite so sure about the yellow card, though.
Taking aim from the spot and finding the target.
Well, when you see this again, the goalkeeper goes the right way, but it's almost the perfect penalty. Into that top corner, there's nothing the goalkeeper can do about that. That's brilliant.
So back with the action, and the absolute mad lads are running away with this. Across, lacking guile and accuracy. And all the way through to the keeper. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Ball. Crossing possibilities. Foiling them effectively. And whipped into the box. Intense pressure. And it's with John. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Well, visionary passing. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. It comes to nothing in the end. And the flag has been raised here. Well, there can't have been a lot in that. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. John. And space for them here on the flank. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. An attack full of promise. Is this the moment? Reading it well. Well, threat over for now. Well, danger here as he runs at them. Mandzukic. Good effort here. Can they cover up? Anier. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Byrne. Making sure it didn't get past him. And the ball back with Mad Lads now. It might be on for them. Not to be in terms of the finish. Well, that's one for them to pursue. An alert intervention. A decisive clearance it was. Well, possibilities in the centre. And that was a very fine read. Oh, great vision. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Good looking cross. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. And taken away, he won the ball. And so into the final 5 minutes. Not the best clearance. And players waiting in the centre. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. And problem solved for now. Good tackle. And there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. And there it is, the final whistle. And the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well done.